men's 200.
Michael Norman is capable of running good turns, but so far it's actually Aaron Brown to his inside that's running the better turn. Benarek in contention, and so is Kerley.
Yeah, Curly's going to have to find some gears here, and wow, he found one or two of them here in the last 50, and he takes the win. And that wasn't even close at the end, but man, he needed that last 50 just to catch everybody in front of him.